Hey family, welcome to the Being Ali Carol Vlogs. I'm Alicia Fernandez and in today's episode of the Being Ali Carol Vlogs, we are heading towards the Ali Carol Kitchen. Today we are serving in the Ali Carol Kitchen, Gajar Ka Halwa, what is also known as Carrot Halwa. To prepare Gajar Ka Halwa, we require ghee, grated carrot, boiled milk, sugar, cardamom powder, almonds, cashew nuts. For the carrot halwa, we need to have a nice wide saucepan. Add 1 teaspoon of ghee. For this recipe, I have taken 5 cups of grated carrot. So right now what I have is almost half a kilo, a little bit more than half a kilo. The carrots are cooking lovely. I'm getting a lovely aroma. Whenever you're thinking of making gajar ka halwa or the carrot halwa, make sure the carrots are nice and fresh. Make sure you cook this well. So you need to cook it for around, say, about 10 minutes. And you need to keep mixing it in order not to burn the carrots.
A few moments later.
So once you understand that the carrots are almost half cooked, I'm going to add the milk, which is almost 1.5 cup of boiled milk. And again, I'm going to mix everything together and I'm going to cook until the milk is evaporated completely.
2,000 years later.
So now it looks like the milk is completely evaporated. Now I'm going to add 3/4 cup of sugar. And as per your preference, you can put the sugar. So now, as you can see, after adding the sugar, the carrots have turned even darker. The color has changed of the carrots. And a little bit of moisture as well. We need to get out all the moisture as well. So we're going to continue cooking till we get the excess of moisture out of the pan. So now we need to shift to a high flame and we need to continue serving the same.
1 eternity later.
As the moisture is completely evaporated, we need to add a 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Now this is a good time to add ghee, so I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of ghee. And again, keep stirring the same thing. So now you can almost make out the halwa is coming together beautifully. So finally, I'm going to finish off by adding chopped nuts, some cashew nuts and almonds. And your halwa is ready to be served. Yes, this is the Gajar Ka Halwa and Carrot Halwa. Do let me know if you prepare this into your kitchens. And yes, do let me know what next to prepare in the Ali Carol kitchen. Thank you so much for giving all your love. Now stay happy, stay safe, and keep following your favorite Being Ali Carol vlogs.